How's it going everybody, Mr. Android here. Well, in this video, I'm gonna show you 4 powerful Android tools that will make your Android experience much better and fun to use. With that being said, let's aim for 1500 likes on this video. And also let me know in the comments if you really want me to make a second part of this video. So drop a like and let's get started. Nowadays, most of the smartphone comes with bigger display and it gets really difficult to reach at the top of your screen, especially if you want to access your notification panel. To fix this, all you have to do is just download this application called Bottom Quick Settings. What it does is, it brings down the notification panel to the bottom of your screen, making it much easier to access with just one hand. With this app, you can also customize and change the look of your quick panel. You can change the theme, add more quick toggles, shortcuts, and even you can add your favorite application that you can access directly from the bottom of your screen. You should definitely try this one out if your phone has a larger display. I am sure you will find it very useful. Next up, we have Wavelet. It's an auto equalizer, which is a perfect tool if you really want to customize the audio performance of your headphones. All you need to do is just connect your earphones and then play some music. After which, you need to open the app and select which brands of earphones you are using from the list. For example, I have the AKG earphones that comes with Samsung devices. So I just select it and now I can completely customize the audio performance of my earphones. Like I can enable this auto EQ feature which tunes your earphone sound. It also has some amazing audio mods like graphic equalizer, audio limiter, visualizer, bass tuner and more. Well, it definitely improves the performance of your earphones and the best part is you can do all this without rooting your device. Next app is Kamatin. It's a collection of tricks and tweaks that don't require root or ADB commands. For example, you can customize your always on display and have a unique animation when you receive a notification. You can customize the clock and enable gestures in your always on display. There is a module called Better Rotation which adds the ability to rotate your phone 180 degrees or force any apps to switch landscape mode as well. Apart from this, it also has some very useful modules like Caffeine, Darker Brightness which lets you make your screen even dark than your lowest brightness setting. There are also some more modules like Remap Assistant which will remap your physical button to launch any app or shortcuts that you assign. And by using Shake Actions, you can simply shake your phone to launch your camera or turn on the torchlight as well. Definitely give this one a try. All these modules are safe and it supports almost every Android device. Alright guys, next app is great for those who love to customize their Android smartphone. TruePix is an app which not only has a great collection of wallpapers, but it also features some amazing hand-picked beautiful setup that you can easily apply on your phone. It is like a really good tool that you can have if you want to step up your customization. There are different categories of home screen setups like AMOLED, Colorful, Freemium and Minimal. If you like any of this setup and want to apply it on your phone, just select it and here you will find all the information like which icon pack has been used, from where you can download the wallpaper, KWGT pack and the launcher as well. Basically, you will get all the resources that you need to make this setup. Other than this, you also get some exclusive wallpapers within this app. All in all, it's a great place to make your smartphone looks beautiful. Definitely check it out. So that's pretty much it guys. These are some powerful Android tools that you must have on your Android phone. If you guys like this video, then be sure to hit that like button. Subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. I'm Mr. Android and I will see you guys in the next one.